All right, so tonight we're going to work on shadow handling. And yes, I want to get her used to the idea of following my hand around a standard. And I had the other standards out, but she wanted to bite the jump cups. So I made these. Good girl. All right, drop. Good. Good girl. Ready? Ready? There you go. Good girl. Good girl. That's good. Good girl. Good girl. Ready? Yes. There you go. So we're going to use a toy. We're going to use a toy. So the idea is to get her to follow my hand in a motion around these things. And of course, at first I'm doing onesies. There's lots more play than there is actually shadow handling going on. That's okay. Lure it and trying to just guide it with my hand and then reward it with the toy. These are meaningless. I mean, is that more fun? That end of it? Drop. Good, ready? Yeah. Yes. And so eventually we should be able to do kind of a figure eight thing, which is the beginning of the front cross. Drop. Somebody is quite full of herself today. Ready? Here we go. Oh, you killed the jump. You killed him. All right, ready? Ready? Good girl. Here we go. Yes! That's a girl. Smart puppy. That is smart puppy. That's a very smart puppy. Wanna do it again? Let's do it again. Ready? Let's do it again. Here. Oh, but you're gonna be so much fun. I will tag you the best. Drop. Ready? Drop. Drop. Ready? Here we go. Ready? Here we go. Here. Here. There. Good girl. Here. Here we go. Yes. To a ball and see if we can do something different. Let's see what we have. Ball. Oh, I love to ball. Do you love to ball? I love to ball too. It's a little bit more of a lure being that the ball is in my hand, but it's a little less distracting. Right? It goes a little quicker. And you drop it a lot quicker. All right, here we go. Finish it up. I just want to do motion. Woo, here we go. Let's go around this way. Yes, there you go. Good. Good girl. Woo, here we go. Good girl. Ready? Around. Go around. Yes. Good girl. That's fun. Is that a fun game?
That's a fun game.
Here we go. Yes. There we go. Yes. Okay. Beginnings. Figure eight. Beginnings of the Red Cross.
Something tells me getting in front of you is going to be quite a challenge.
She's funny. Sometimes she just goes and she just does an exercise without me afterwards. I can do that. Woo! Here we go. I can do it without you. I've already memorized it. Here. There we go. Yes! There we go. Yes. Yeah. Here's an opportunity for an intermediate bridge, as they call it. An intermediate reinforcer. A keep going signal. Yes! I hope this is not a Norman.
Are you gonna be a course demolisher?
Let's hope not. Woo! Here we go. Woo! Woo! That was smart. That was smart. We do it again? More?
Let's do more.
So often in training when I want to repeat something, I'll say more. Meaning we're gonna repeat it so they don't think they did anything wrong. And then when I play gamblers with them and I ask them to repeat an obstacle, I say more. So they realize that it's not demotivating to them. They just know that we're doing it again.
Yeah, here we go.
More? Bites the jump hopes, which she was doing before. Or if she gets it. Alright, I'm gonna put the jump hopes on the inside so she doesn't hurt herself around them. Ready? Here we go. Yes! There we go. Yes! Good girl! And they stand up just a little bit better than the other ones. Yes, they do. Because she's smart. Bite them because they're extra tasty. Here we go. Ready? Here. Yes. Yes. Good girl. Big girl jumps. Good girl. Ready? Here we go. Oh, sorry.
I want her to come all the way around there. Yay. She hesitated just a little bit, but pretty good for her first day. Here we go. Yes! Here we go. Yes! That's a good girl. Is that fun or what? Is that fun? You want to do more? Drop if you want to do more. Good girl. Okay.